According to the circular dated October 3, 2023, from the headmaster, Ntare School, the students were suspended for exhibiting what the school has termed as a high degree of indiscipline on Monday night. It is understood that the students staged a strike over yet-to-be-known reasons. According to the school headmaster, the strike resulted into damage of school property.
Last night, boys of senior six tried to cause damage to school property. They were in defense of boys that we expelled because of possessing phones in the school. And they were like senior sixes are untouchable. So we said, this is wrong, and we called in police to prove the situation. But after containing them in the dormitory area, they damaged more property, the water system, the glasses.
In a telephone interview with the news, the headmaster confirmed that two senior six students were phoned with mobile phones, which is against the school rules and regulations. The headmaster also noted that the school board of governors is to sit and assess the damage caused by students and the way forward on when the students will return.
We sent away some boys who had phones in the school too, and they mobilized and they destroyed some. They were like, we cannot expel that boy, so we cannot remain in that situation. We have sent them home. The board has first sit and decide. You don't just send some people and call them back. It is not as simple as that. The organs of the school have to sit and decide.
The development comes at a time when senior six candidates are in preparations to sit for the Uganda Advanced Certificate Education examinations in November. According to the Uganda National Examinations Board timetable, the examinations will be conducted from November 10th, 2023 to December 1st, 2023. Report compiled by Adolf Ayureka for the news.